Man, congratulations to you, buddy. You got my pride and joy with you. Please take good care of her. I know you will. And I wish you guys a very long and successful marriage.
We love to vote. Wishing you all the love and happiness in the world.
Hey, Tiffany and Ben. I just want to congratulate you guys on your wedding day. I wish you guys the very best. Any advice I could give you guys? Never go to bed mad at each other. Key to a happy marriage is never to be mad for too long. Ben, learn fast and easy.
I love you both so much. I don't know what to say.
Give in. The woman is always right.
Tiff, how you doing? This is me and Dustin. Just want to say hello and just wanted to wish you, Ben, and Sophia a very, very, very good day on a special day for you guys getting married. This is your first step closer to God, and it's just going to be a great time. So I just wanted to say I just wish you guys the best. Ben, I definitely do appreciate you with definitely being a great friend and being a great husband to Tiffany and being a great father to Sophia. And Sophia, I miss you, so I hope to see you soon.
Even if we're wrong, we're always right.
10-second guess book. What do I say? Don't record now. Well,
I wish you guys the very best. I can't wait to meet you, Ben. I love you, Tiffany. I love you, little Sophia and Ben. I love you, too. I wish you guys the very best on your happy day. Congratulations.
My congrats to Tiffany and Ben on y'all's wedding and a new chapter to both of y'all's lives. I hope everything works out for the best for both of you guys. And from the bottom of my heart, y'all the real MVP, baby, because I can't even stay with one person for like 10 minutes. But yeah, congrats to both of y'all and blessings and wish nothing but the best for y'all. Right, bye. Mwah.
We love you guys.
We love you guys. Tiffany, Ben, Sophia. Love you guys.
Congratulations, Ben and Tiff. All the best for your future together. Love you.
Hey, Tiff and Ben. I wish you guys the best on this special day. I love you guys.
Hey, best friend. Hey, Ben. Hey, Sophia. Wish you guys the best. Love and miss you. I can't wait to see you.
Congratulations, Ben and Tiffany. We wish you nothing but joy and happiness and blessings and many more years to follow.
Remember way back when during the summertime, you guys were staying with us and it was a great time. And Sophia would wake me up every morning and get ready for work. So if it wasn't for her, I might be fired.
I want to say congratulations on your marriage, and we miss y'all, and we love y'all, and we miss Sophia.
Congratulations, Tiffany, Ben. Wish you guys the best in your marriage. Wish we could be there, but you know the circumstances, but we wish to see you guys soon. Love you. Love you guys. And love my little granddaughter. Give her a kiss for me.
Alright.
Wanted to say that we wish you to have a lifetime of love and happiness.
Congratulations, Tiffany and Ben.
Your wedding day will come and go, but may your love forever dwell.
We'll love you so much, and again, can't wait to see how it all goes. Sending you love all the way from USA.
Me too.
Bye.
Hi, Chase. Oh,
Hi, guys.
Just wishing you a long, happy, healthy marriage.
Forever.
Have a great day.
Forever.
Oh, I see pictures of you leaving on these four walls.
Congratulations, I love you.
I'm dreaming. These crazy thoughts are so deceiving. You are the drug I'm being in.
This stupid ass thing is sideways, so give it one of these. But Lizzie's up my ass to make a video. Whatever you guys do in life, I support your decisions. And I've always got Sophia. I got nothing else interesting to say, really.
I'm breathing.
If Ben dies, the 33 becomes mine. Standard.
I only miss you when I'm breathing.
Happy birthday,
Ben
and Tiff. Having a lovely day on your special day. All the best for the kids,
Tiff.
Yes, I agree.
Yeah, after that.
I hope you guys are really happy, and I hope I get to keep seeing you guys and seeing Sophia grow over the years. Just that I don't want to picture a life without you both, or all of you in my life. I love you lots, and I hope that this brings you the happiness that both of you need. Congratulations, finally, Mr. and Mrs. Matthews. That's such a tongue twister.
I only miss you when I'm breathing. Hey. I only miss you when I'm breathing.
Benjamin John Matthews, do you take Tiffany Rochelle Dawn Johnson to be your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
Tiffany Rochelle Dawn Johnson, do you take Benjamin John Matthews to be your lawfully wedded husband?
I do.
I never look back. Would you cry?
Congratulations to me.
And me.
Save my soul tonight. Would you tremble if I touched your lips?
And I know you're going to have a wonderful, fun time being Mr. and Mrs. All the best.
Okay, well, my name's Carl, and I would love to wish Ben and Tiffany Matthews
fucking Great. Love twins.
Fucking love twins. I love them all. And I wish...
Happy marriage. So excited for you both. Hope you have a wonderful life together.
They're amazing. They know I love them both as individuals and equally.
I'm
cutting that out.
Yes, me.
Oh.
Would you run in my
mind? Congratulations!
We love you.
choices.
I absolutely fucking love you, twins. And Tiffany and Lee. What's that? Oh!
She does. I will stand by you.
That's like a
and we are here.
Hey, newlyweds. I'm Lizard.
And I'm Carl. We are here to sing about our wedding that's not ours, but Ben and Tiffany's.
And we love you guys so fucking much.
We do. You're very nice to us. Happy anniversary of today in the future, 70, 80 years. I don't know how long you're going to live, so fucking happy future anniversaries. For the next like 5 or so years, probably a lot longer than that. Congratulations. But we are singing, we love you.
Sing.
Hello, my name is Carl, this is my friend.
Thank you everyone that came. I'm so happy. Finally.
You're supposed to say congratulations.
What, congratulations to myself?
Yeah.
I married the love of my life.
Woo!
She's already drunk. That's it.
Congratulations, mate. Love ya. We lost a brother. We still love ya.
We love you. Happy wedding day.
We are singing.
I'll sing to you. I'll sing.
No, I'll sing you.
You've probably just seen vomiting happening from the Jager jelly shot.
It's you because you're building
strong. And that's about as good as it gets. Yeah, they're pretty shit. Me and Dylan both just trying to have one. We both had a bit of fucking beef. Whatever the fuck we ate earlier, come up. Don't sell me.
Later on, I will, definitely. I'll be gas bagging and I'll give you a message like you wouldn't believe.
Alright, anyway, Luke's handing some out. What are you handing out? Oh, jelly shot! She's a hash brownie. Yeah, oh. Fucking wanker. Yeah, nah, fuck that.
It's probably time now, I just said g'day. Tiff, mate, we go back a fair ways now and you've shown me you've got plenty of bloody guts and bloody determination. You're a champion little worker. You're a champion lady. You're cool as a cucumber. So, welcome to the family. And, Ben, champion, I've been so proud of you for so long. Bloody, you've done a wonderful thing. And I just want to know that I'm here for you when you need someone to have a chat to. I like your friends, they're all bloody cool, the pricks, they're all bloody kicking in pretty well here. I know yous are enjoying your night, so there's no good waffling about that. Just enjoy. Have a cool life. Relax, don't take bloody shit from any bastard. I'll see you later. Right, where are you turning him off now? Turn him off.
All I can say is that this is exclusive, this is live. Only we have it. It is illegal to have what we have right now. You could go to jail.
Another one.
I'm Ben and Tim. Congratulations.
We're the best news.
Now that you're married, you need to have a baby.
I don't know if you could take it. No, you wanna see me naked, naked, naked. I wanna be a baby, baby, baby. Spinning in his wedges like he came from Maytag. Rocker with sit on the brown. When I get like this, I can't be wrong. I'm too little to dim down and up. Cause I can into things that I'm gon' do. Wow, wow, wow. Wow, 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 thoughts. Wow, wow, wow. When I'm with you, all I get is wild thoughts. Wow, wow, wow. When I'm with you, all I get is wild thoughts.
Go.
I hope you know I'm for the taking. You know this cookie's for the bag. Kitty, kitty, baby, get her things to rest.
I knew I was mad. Come finish your drink. Finish your drink. Finish your drink.